The holiday season.
Oh, yes!
It's that magical time when everyone comes together to give thanks. That it only happens once a year. This is Charlotte Cooper.
Merry Christmas, everyone!
She has one simple holiday wish.
This is the only time of the year when we're all together. I want everyone to have the memory of a perfect Christmas. Next up.
To see the one, the only Santa! Yay! And Santa's army of helpers.
Really?
Her daughter Eleanor is looking for the perfect guy.
Every time I go home, I'm told it is so okay that I'm not in a relationship.
I know you don't know me, but be my boyfriend for one night.
Oh, no way.
You would make my parents so happy. All we'd have to figure out is how long we've been together and what your name is.
Dang. Her sister Emma is looking for the perfect gift.
This is all a misunderstanding.
How'd the jewels get in your mouth?
I thought it was a lozenge.
And her son Hank is celebrating the joys of single parenthood.
Listen, Madison's been doing this weird thing. If you could not laugh, that would be great.
Grandma and Grandpa are here. Can you say hi?
Hi, Madison.
You are such a jerk.
Time for comfort and joy. It's Christmas.
As if you can schedule happiness.
No matter what happens, we are family.
Peer here. Nice and easy does it, right, sweetheart?
Mom, Dad, this is Joe.
We're engaged.
Hmm?
This calls for a toast.
I'm an alcoholic. I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
Trying to kid her.
Yeah, just can't help it.
Aw, try.
Will the grandparents of the lost child in aisle 7 please come up and claim her?
You are such a jerk.
Oh.